Hello guys, Silver Butterflies here. Today I got two samples from Cartier. First one already applied for left hand and it's Pacha de Cartier Parfum. And second one I applied it here. It's Pacha de Cartier Edition Noir. Noir edition. When I applied this first and this first, I was in wow factor for this black one. After I did a review in Russian, I immediately started doing it in English right now. What can I say? They're both so good in its own right. I even compare that, like, you have two boyfriends and one you were dating in the morning for coffee and second one you were dating in the evening. And they're both good in its own right. And they cannot replace each other. So this is good for morning stuff, this is good for the evening. And just to solve the puzzle, you have to literally date with both until you realize who is the best. Or just keep both of them. My advice, or joking advice. So here, a new fragrance opus with bold and deep signature carried by warmth of sandalwood, sensual, confident, amber scented wake. What I say, for me personally, it's like grass, and right now I even feel a little bit of smokiness and cherry, although it's not there. And this one, especially the top notes, it's actually melted me down. It's like, oh, melted me down, is that a good phrase? Okay, melted me away, or made me melted. So anyhow, so this one is like more grassy, earthy style, but they're so good. I cannot get enough of both of them. This is how much I like it. Oi, oi. Don't fall out. So here, this is what I felt, and this is what it says here. It's woody, amber, warm, spicy, balsamic, aromatic, vanilla, alcohol, fresh spicy, and patchouli. Created by Matilda Laurent. It's another perfume I have in a house, Cartier Roadster, and I love it so much. This one is introduced in 1992, named after Pacha watch. The legendary Cartier jewelry piece from 1985. The new contemporary and intense version Pacha de Cartier is available from February 2020. So this one. Pacha de Cartier is designed for contemporary and elegant men, to those who want to be noticed. The fragrance is modern version of original in parfum concentration that provides additional depth, intensity, and lasting permanence. The contemporary fougere composition with woody and ambery features include notes of patchouli, sandalwood, fir balsam, labdanum, benzoin, ambrosinite molecule, tonka beans. The creation is signed Cartier in-house perfume Matilda Laurent. When creating a new version of the perfume, special attention was paid to the design of the bottle. It's inspired by the watch of the same name of its blue sapphire cabochon, a unique Cartier symbol. And it also features other hallmarks including Trinity ring, gadrons, the love ring, and the red box. Pacha is available in such and such. And this is fougere, lavender, patchouli scent. So this is actually devoted to the jewelry piece or the watch. They don't have that in Russian Fragrantica, and they do it here. So good. And I'm overwhelmed because each time I'm opening a review or try to do a review, I read it first at once and I recognize something new, something different every day. It's like a new journey. For me, it's good. I like the liquor inside here, tonka beans. I feel it all. And I like liquor. Not to drink, just to smell so far. I like liquor, but not in a big amount. Just a little bit, maybe in a leisurely bar or atmosphere. Something like that. And this one is woody, powdery, citrusy, fresh, spicy, amber, aromatic, aquatic, green and violet. And of course it's fresh. In here, citruses, cedar, amber, watery notes, mint, black pepper, iris, violet, heliotrope and cloves. And the perfumer is Natalie Festhauer. It also says here about that body in a matte black color and metallic silver stopper. The elegant flacon is inspired by Cartier pencil design. The metallic stopper is embellished with characteristic triple Cartier ring. Outer cartoon poses contrast of the bottle with strong red color. The fragrance arrives in 100 mils. So, this is not just a bottle, it's elements of design of Cartier. Here is the watch thing, how you do the timing. And this is the pencil. So something new, every day, something different. I like this Pasha. All the best for you guys. Bye for now, more later. I'm your Silver Butterfly. Bye.